Operational report. Submarines detected. Repairs complete. Still burning at Nagoya, damn it. Spotting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Recon over Hamamatsu. Crash. Spotting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Supplies moved. Crash. Repairs complete. Expansions. Promotions. Upgrades. Planes in the pipeline. Griffin available at Sioux. Collision check. No collision this turn. Just want to show, here's the score. Oh my, look at that. 350 aircraft destroyed on the ground. That's the bombardment at Hamamatsu. Really? Is this where the AI's been hiding all its aircraft? We killed 400, well, not 400, but yeah, we probably killed 400 on the ground when we captured Nagoya. I suspect they were damaged and the AI couldn't get them out of there. But here, Hamamatsu, really? It's not even a big base. But we killed this many on the ground. That's 315, that's what, 700 aircraft, almost 700 aircraft, and we lost 15 in return. So maybe we are, all those fighters that destroyed us over top, atop of Nagoya, this is where they were hiding, maybe? I don't know. Maybe we're getting ahead, actually getting some air superiority over the enemy. So but by the time we get to attacking Yokohama, we will have eaten up a great many of his fighters. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Okay, we got a bunch more tunnies already coming back, I think. Nope. So Tunny, Tenosa, Menhaden, and Flasher all get recall orders to Kobe. At Kobe, we have 3 damaged submarines. Quick repairs on all of them. 1 day repair. 3 submarines ready. One for, I shouldn't even call that Nagoya Station. We own Nagoya now. So what's that? Hamamatsu, Shimizu, Shimizu. Hamamatsu, Shimizu Station. And 2 for Chiba Station. We're quiet at Singapore. At Legazpi, we have a whole bunch of these transports have arrived. Okay, we're just going, ooh, and a damaged destroyer. Right. Let's disband them into the base. Sort out the wheat from the chaff and send the empty ships. These are still loading. Oh, they got here. They're finished. Okay, disband. We're going to, the unloaded ones, we're going to send them back to the United States. The empties. We're still collecting other transports. Wait. Why are these guys going to... No, let's just go here. Let's just go to Legazpi. Yep, another one. Why go to Manila when we can just go to Legazpi? The transports are still returning here, and here. So we'll keep collecting them. And here comes another transport coming in, and two more tanker groups behind it. So while we're waiting, we put all the cargo ships, all the Speedy 17s, into 2 groups, 43. Hopefully there's not going to be a collision. Wow. Knowing the game, yeah, there probably will be a collision. Typical stupidity. Can't get away from it. And all the others, we have a 35 and a 37. And tankers heading back to Los Angeles. We're quiet on Apari. I think all the units have cleared out of Okinawa already. Already moved over to, not Gifu. I shouldn't have said Gifu, I meant Nagoya. We're quiet on Kyushu and Let's start from the front. Okay, the enemy's come out. He's got 12 units. Dear God, he's coming out after us. He came hard. 6 units here. Or no, 1 unit from here. And I can't remember how many. Well, the rest must have come from here. 11 units. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. These guys are only moving 10 at a time. So this at the end of this turn, they will only have moved 10 units, 44 miles. We aren't going to get out of here. The enemy's going to blast the hell out of us. The only real hope for the survival is... Oh, where shall I move these? I'm gonna pull a fast one. Let's see. What have I moved up? No. I thought about moving over here. But if I move here, there's one unit there. There may be the AI might chase us. He might send units out of here. And if he sends units out of here, we're in real doo-doo. This is a dead unit. I don't want a dead unit. I'm going to play it conservatively. I'm going to try to run out here. Now, the game runs so that the units move before the ground combat is resolved. So these are armored cars. So we should be able to get out of the hex into this hex before the AI bomb. Unless the AI bombs us, we should be able to get out of the hex before the deliberate attack or shock attack appears. So I'm pretty confident about that. We have units moving to the south. Where are these guys? Who the hell? Oh, for Christ's sakes. Who's moving to the south? Ah, the headquarters is. Okay, that's fine. These idiots here still haven't moved out of the hex yet. Oh, for God's sakes. Jesus, 2 more days to get out of here. For the love of all that's holy, get out of here already. So it looks like my plans to envelop this Niigata are going to be put on hold. Son of a gun. Until we march another one cross-country here. Yep, cross-country, that's going to take... It took us marching at 3 miles a day here. 2 weeks. So it's going to take me 2 weeks just to get something behind here. I'm sure that's absolutely how the world works. Nonsense! Well, no movement arrows anywhere else around here. That's always good news. Always good news. What the hell are these guys doing? Are they still not moving? Southwest Pacific? Okay, that's fine. He's just managed to pack up and leave at Nagoya. Let's make sure the headquarters are... These guys are unpacked so that they can provide naval support. Their naval support squads will not work in strategic mode. Gotta be in combat mode. 13th Army? No, we don't... It doesn't matter. They're just support squads. They work in any mode. So now we've got naval support, 88, well, it'll be a few hundred once they fully unpack. We smashed a bit more on Hamamatsu, we're going to do it again. Hit him again. We were short of, okay, let's check for damage, no damage. Let's check for, there's enough operational points, good. Enough operational points so that we can get there and get back before the bombers hit, before the bombers are ready. Check the other bombardment group. Same. Check for the operations point. We're in good shape. Let's go. We had the Pennsylvania, wasn't it? Yeah, Pennsylvania was damaged. We repaired it. Off you go. Hit him again. I'm going to take... Okay. These bombardment groups, we're running over the enemy. I think all the mines are gone, aren't they? Yeah, all the mines are swept. So I'm going to replace the minesweepers. I'm going to grab some of these destroyer escorts because I want their anti-submarine capability. So here's... Let's grab these two. And I'll grab one destroyer. So we'll get rid of the minesweepers and we'll grab destroyers. Same with the other group. Let's take a look. Oh yes, there are still fires burning here. Son of a gun. Still fires burning, destroying my facilities. Causing damage. Okay, we're repairing them. We're repairing them. Slowly but surely, we're repairing them. Repair-wise, let's see. We only have the Ellison. No, it doesn't matter if it's critical or not. We have one unit in the shipyard. Otherwise, everything else is repaired. Let's load the tenders. Auxiliary. Let's load the tenders. See, notice how we didn't take really any ammo from the tenders, because once we had the base cleared, the battleships were rearming themselves directly from the base bunkers, and we didn't need the ships. So these ships, they've served their purpose one day. We don't need them. They won't be used anymore today until we start going after maybe Yokohama. Maybe we need them further on. There's a damaged ship here. It just came out. Griffin. All right. Let's go surface combat. Let's send it over to Nagoya. Let me see if we set it as escort. Maybe it'll disband right when it arrives. I don't. Hopefully. Air-wise, we have the recon elements flying out of Gifu. Okay, we're going to set all and then turn off the rest for this one. So we're going to use another fresh squadron for reconnaissance over Hamamatsu. 9 out of 10 detection. That's about as good as it gets. We're also, we have the fighter sweeps. We are using, we got lots here now. We're using the American, the big fighters, the big Thunderbolts. We've taken some losses. I'm not sure how many died, but we've taken some losses. So we'll make good our losses and send in a bunch of new ones. Let's see. These guys are still low on the morale. Let them recover the morale. So we'll take this fighter group, set all Thunderbolts, and then I'll take 2, 1, and the next one above it, 2. We're sweeping with these two. Same thing with the Mustangs. We'll take this one, set all Mustangs, and then turn off 2 of them. 1, 2. So we're going to sweep them with 4 more. We'll make good our losses. Also, now that I have hundreds of Bearcats, just hundreds, I've used them all up. I used up all the Navy pilots and squadrons. Unfortunately, because I used up all the, I expanded all the squadrons to 100s in order to use the Bearcats, some of the pilots aren't always the best. We're grabbing them down as low as 50s, 55. So they're not even well-trained pilots, but, well, you use what you got. 50s and 60s. At least they're 50s and 60s. I've got the 4 Bearcats. I've got 400 Bearcats. We're going to sweep on top of this pile of ground units. Let's see where we know that the AI will protect, will try to defend Hamamatsu. Let's see what happens when we try to sweep over his tanks. Will he be able to protect them? If not, maybe I'll move him up and we'll start bombing again. But the last time we bombed, the AI just took us apart. So I want to make sure we got a chance before we start bombing. Checking the infantry, showing the soft factors. Look at that! Look at that! Disruption's almost gone, and a couple more days we would have the fatigue down to nothing. But most everybody else is already clear. So for this reason, I'm going to start marching on. I'm going to take the same thing we did yesterday, last time. We'll march one day at rest, one day at move, and one day at reserve mode, and we're going after Hamamatsu. No enemy contacts. at Bonin Islands, we our transport, or sorry, the tender is finished unloading and heading back to San Francisco. Another one here, almost done. We'll be heading back next turn, probably. Probably. We have a tanker dropped in at Iwo Jima, just topping her off. She's got about 6,000 worth of fuel. So there'll be 122,000. Just making sure that Iwo Jima has plenty of fuel. Convoys moving east and west. No other enemy contacts. The carrier has sailed. Hornet is returning to Manila. We continue to fill tankers at Los Angeles and supplies at San Francisco. Ling launches two torpedoes at a submarine. Miss. Bombardment Hamamatsu. More destroyed on the ground. 3, 4, 5, 6, only 7 destroyed. I think we're wiping up. Well, I'm hoping we're wiping them out. No return fire. Good, more ground casualties. That's what I want to see. Another 3 destroyed on the ground. No return fire. Yes! Take that! Unfortunately, we destroyed a couple of factories as well. Nagoya under night attack. Kika jet bombers. 4 shot down. Nagaoka under attack. Twin engine Hickory. 1 shot down. Nagoya under jet bomber attack again. 4 more shot down. Fighter sweep, Hamamatsu. The enemy puts up resistance. 150 aircraft. To defend, we send in 75 Mustangs. Lose 1, but shoot down 9, 10, almost 20 aircraft. Fighter sweep, Hamamatsu. A squadron of Thunderbolts this time. The enemy continues to defend. Probably about 100 aircraft in the air. We shoot down 14, 20, about 30 of them. We lose 1 fighter. Fighter sweep over the army ground units. George wants to interfere. We blow him out of the air. Fighter sweep, Hamamatsu. The enemy launches 20, 30, 40 aircraft to defend. The Thunderbolts shoot down 10, 20, about 25 aircraft. 1 Thunderbolt is lost. Hamamatsu, fighter sweep, 3 interceptors, 2 are shot down. Air raid on the ships at Nagoya. Whoa! 88 Toka. So about 150 strikers. We put up 300 interceptors. Shoot down 2, 4, 6, 10, 11. Oh, hold on. 50. That's 67, almost 70 of them. That's a good kill. But we lose 1 Hellcat. Air raid, anti-surface raid. The enemy sends in a whole bunch of Nels, flying gas tanks, and Toka bombers. The 201s are jet fighter escorts. We shoot down 15, 60, 70 aircraft. We lose 3 interceptors, and the enemy managed 4 of them, 5 of them. 5 Toka managed to reach the ships. Air raid, Task Force Nagoya. 44 aircraft. Man, the enemy still putting up a good fight. We shoot down 28. Air raid on the ships. Anti-shipping. The enemy, 54. How many Tokas does he have? Yeah, these are all those kamikazes. At 60, 70 some odd aircraft. We shoot down 10, 30, 40 aircraft. Air raid, anti-shipping raid. Enemy sends 26 aircraft. Oh, crud. We take a hit on the Salt Lake City, takes a hit. We shoot down 14, lose 1 interceptor. anti-shipping raid. Not Pete float planes and Ceylon float torpedo planes. We shoot down 3 float fighters. Surface attack? I'll just call it what it is. Kamikaze attack. We shoot down 22 and lose 3 Hellcats. Another kamikaze attack. We shoot down, 17, 20, 40, 50, 60 aircraft. I don't know if these are kamikazes. 6 out of 13 zeros are shot down. 36 Toka approach, 23 destroyed. 36 Judy dive bombers. Oh, these are very fast, very good dive bombers. I'm glad we killed 25 of them. Kamikaze attack, 4 zeros shot down. Nagoya, another kamikaze attack, 18 Judy's shot down, but we lose a Hellcat. Nagoya bombed again, another kamikaze attack, 15 shot down. Those jet fighters, those have got to be escorts, huh? Oh, no, I guess the jet fighters can also be flying kamikaze. My mistake. 23 Franks approach, 11 shot down. Another 55 plane raid, 36 shot down. Gifu under attack. Tsurugi, 5 shot down. Another kamikaze attack, 27 Toka, 17 shot down. 27 more Toka, 17 shot down. That's a full squadron, I believe. That's the unit that came after us. So all those raids resulted in one kamikaze strike on a heavy cruiser. Thank goodness it was a heavy cruiser. That's something that can actually take it. Bombardment attack, Nagano. Bombardment, Niigata. No Allied casualties. Ha ha ha, you dirtbags. Ah, my guys managed to escape. Scumbags. And I don't know if they're going to chase after us or not, but we managed to escape the trap. Just goes to show how fast those armored cars are. They can move one hex